Sawadi Tukkun. I am Keith Margaret B. Balinas, Anak Muay from Muma Muay Warriors of General Santa City, Philippines, headed by Master Raul Savilino. I dreamt to associate in combat sports, which is usually dominated by men only. Only for men? Not anymore! Let us change the traditional thinking. Women are empowered nowadays and can compete with men in all aspects of life, like in sports, the Muay Thai. Girls, rise up! Remember, if boys can do it, then why can't we? My parents once said, "Why raise a princess when you can raise a warrior at the same time?" Muay Thai was not created to impress. Instead, it is beneficial to us. M. Mental health helps us focus to our goals to push us beyond our limits to bring out the best within us. U. Unique style because its blows originate from the elbows, knees, hands and feet with fatal effect. A. Assertive, which helps us increase our self-confidence and strong personality. Y. Young age introduction in martial arts develops good characteristics while having so much fun. T. Teamwork teaches us to train and fight as a team to achieve our common goals. H. Humility, which makes us to be humble as we deepen our knowledge in martial arts. A. An armor against violent situations and bullying, especially for women, like rape and physical harassment. I. Ideal exercise for all ages, from kids to adults, to acquire a healthy body and to fight diseases, especially all variants of coronavirus. As I always said to myself, don't quit, suffer now and live the rest of your life as a champion.
From General Santos City, I am Keith Margaret B. Balinas.